Now I will open the mixer and hide all the channels except the master by unchecking the tracks box.